In the market economy, competition is beneficial. It pressures firms to become more efficient, and it serves as an engine for economic growth and development. Competition can help in creating new job opportunities and reducing poverty in the long term. To create a competitive business environment and make the markets as efficient as possible, there are two requirements. A competition law, a set of rules for firms to know how to behave in the markets. A competition authority to administer those rules and prevent abuse. Effective enforcement of competition law can eliminate abuses of market power, reduce inequality, support governments in their efforts to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals.